Hello guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to add debit card to Moonpay. To adding a debit card to Moonpay, you just need to log into your account, Moonpay account, then click on buy button. And from here, you just need to buy a certain amount of cryptocurrency that you want. And then after that transaction, you must need to use your debit card for this transaction as a payment method. You must need to use a payment method first in Moonpay for any type of transaction to add that payment method into your Moonpay account. So you have to choose the bank card from here, and you have to enter some details of your bank card, like your cardholder name and your debit card number, expiration date and CVV number. After that, you have to confirm the payment process, and after a successful payment, you can find that your bank card is added to your Moonpay account. You must need to first use a payment method to depositing or buying a cryptocurrency in your Moonpay account to add that payment method in your Moonpay. Then you can use that payment method for further withdrawal. If you won't add a payment method or use a payment method for depositing or buying cryptocurrency, then you can sell or withdraw money with that payment method. Hope you got this. If so, then give us a like. Don't forget to subscribe our channel, click on the bell icon, and we will get back to you soon with another informative video. Thanks for watching. Till next time.